This short video will demonstrate how to convert a classic series surface-mounted two-roll side-by-side tissue dispenser to a high-capacity bath tissue dispenser using the Tork Type C replacement spindles. There are four different Tork replacement spindles to select from. In this case, the Type C replacement spindle is the only one that will work. The Tork Type C replacement spindle is a two-piece spring-loaded spindle. Remove the hub from the shaft and insert the shaft into a roll of Tork high-capacity bath tissue, as demonstrated. Next, insert the hub onto the shaft. Next, load the spindle onto the dispenser, matching the hub with the hole in the dispenser arm. Take another Type-C replacement spindle and repeat the steps. For best results, both rolls should be loaded to dispense over the top, also known as waterfall. There are two Type-C replacement spindles in each kit along with the loading instructions.